Hello friends, welcome back to my learning space. My name is Safdar and I'm a digital marketer by profession. So today in this video, we are going to understand how marketers use data visualization to engage stakeholders and audience. So guys, without further ado, let's dive into the video. As we know, marketers regularly deal with a lot of data and data visualization helps them to present the data more effectively. It uses visual components to tell a story within the data while making it more engaging and easy to understand. Now, let's take a look at how we can present data visually to engage stakeholders and communicate the report effectively. Number one, defining key objective. We face challenge in turning bulk data into actionable insight. Before starting visualizing any data, we need to focus on few key parameters. What do we want to achieve through data visualization? Who are the target audience? Which data points are relevant to the audience? The idea is to keep data visualization focused on a specific objective. However, it is also important to keep your audience in mind and taking into account data points that are relevant to them. Let's say you are presenting a report on Facebook ad campaign performance to the management. Avoid reporting less impactful metrics such as reach, like, etc. Instead, stick to presenting actionable metrics such as leads generated, return on ad spent, website traffic, etc. Number two, choosing the right parameter. You know the story that you want to tell your audience. Now you need to pick up a parameter that will help you to communicate the information in the best possible manner. There are different types of data visualization and each has a specific purpose, like infographic to give an overview of a topic, charts to compare, show change and reveal relationships. Diagrams to map out process, connect ideas and identify root causes. Maps to display geographically located data. Selecting the right visualization parameter will help avoiding any confusion. Number three, give context. The data visualization you create need to be functional in its communication. It needs to be strengthen your narrative and give meaning to the data you present. This is why it is important to contextualize your data visualization. Doing this adds clarity, enables a reader to derive most value from it and understand it better. Number four, add colors and attractive fonts. Colors and fonts have larger purpose than just lending to the design. Using colors strategically can help you emphasize points, illustrate progression, categorize information, distinguish between data points. Choose a single color to show continuous data and contrasting color when you are making a comparison. You can also use a bold color to highlight a specific data point. Similarly, make sure you use bold font to make the text more visual and easy to read. Don't go beyond three fonts type in one visualization, as that can end up distracting the reader. Number five, avoid data distortion. Attempt to design an effective data visualization. It's important to ensure that you don't distort data and falsely present it. From the data type of chart and sizing to the color and shapes that you use, every aspect need to be closely looked at and present accurately so that you present it effectively and make more sense out of your report. So guys, this was all about use of data visualization in marketing and presenting reports. We'll see you in the next video with some other interesting informative topic. Until then, stay tuned, stay safe.